Well, it was a slow start to the game. Obviously, getting scored on first shift wasn't the game plan. And, you know, we got a little bit better as the period wore on. And then I thought our best hockey was obviously in the second and third. We were able to come from behind once again and finally on the right side of a one-goal game.